Holy Bible, Acts chapter 22, verse 19. And I said, Lord, they themselves have knowledge that I went through the synagogues putting in prison and whipping all those who had faith in you.